my God, Ecuador, Dominica, the Bahamas. Father, I'm asking that your spirit would be poured out on those nations, Father. God, I'm asking you, God, to rain down on them in passion, God. Father, make us a prayer for that nation now, God. We pray for those nations. Have mercy, God, on the people who speak Spanish, God, on Ecuador, God. We ask for their economy, God, that you would have mercy on Ecuador's economy, God. Father, we pray for the United States of America. God, right now we're in a time of war. Father, we need you. God, we need you. Lord, we need you. We need you. We need you, God. America is nothing without you, God. We seek you for America right now. God, we come before you, God. Oh God, we're in war, Lord. We're in war. God, people are dying. We're in war. I pray for the American soldiers in Iraq. Father, would you have mercy over their lives? God, would you protect them, God? Would you cause your sovereign hand to be upon those soldiers right now? Father, would you remember them, God? Would you remember the covenant, God, you made with men who declared that they would live for you? God, men who are now in the army, God, would you have mercy on them? God, and I pray for Iraq. Oh, God, man, have mercy on Iraq, God. Father, we pray for Iraq, the people of Iraq, God. The people who are now going hungry, God. The people who have no water, God. The people who are being bombed out of their houses. God, we pray for mercy over them. God, for the civilians who have no part in this, God. As they're running for shelter, God, I pray for an outpouring of your Holy Spirit, God. That through this, God, the Iraqi civilians would come to know you. God, I'm asking for the civilians, God. Father, that you reveal yourself to those people in Jesus' name. God, I pray for Europe, God. Oh, God, help liberal Europe, God. Father, we've forgotten you in Europe, God. Would you have mercy over Europe, God? Jesus, the nations in Europe are gathering, God. They're becoming the European Union, God. We pray that it would be a holy union, God. Europe would be a continent, God, dedicated to you. Father, that you would make yourself known in Europe, in Bosnia, God, in England. God, we cry out for the Netherlands. God, I pray for Greece. Would you have mercy over Greece, God? For Switzerland, God. For Yugoslavia, God. Would you have mercy over these countries, God? I pray for Africa, Lord. Let's raise our hands for Africa. Raise your hands. God loves the African people. Rita Springer wrote this song that we're singing, Make Us a Prayer. She wrote that in a time where she's crying out for injustice and poverty in the world. And Rita Springer said this. She says that she thinks God dwells in East Africa because of the poverty and injustice. Father, we pray for Africa, God. Father, I cried out for Kenya, God. Lord, I pray for Kenya. I've seen the people, God. They have no home. You're broken over your people in Africa, God, and you said that the poor would inherit the kingdom of God. God, we ask that these poor people, God, they have an anointing of faith, God. Lord, they can inherit the kingdom. God, I pray for Africa, God. I pray for the poor people of Africa, God, to inherit the kingdom of God. Father, we cry out for them, for Kenya, for Uganda, God, for Cape Verde, God. God, we pray for these nations and ask that your kingdom would come in them. God, I pray for the Middle East, for Asia, God, for the Pacific Islands, God. Father, have mercy in them, God. We pray for Iran, God. Would you have mercy in Iran? Would you have mercy in that Muslim nation, God? Over their leader, God. In Jesus' name, God, I pray for Palestine, God. For Palestine and Israel, God, you alone know the solution, God. You alone know the solution, God. We can send diplomats till we're blue in the face. We can send tanks, God, but you alone know the solution. We pray for the protection of Israel, for Jerusalem, God. your people you've made a covenant with, God. God, I pray for Kuwait and Thailand. God, I pray for the United Arab Emirates, God. Have mercy over the nations of the world. And make us a prayer. God, we cry out. Make us a prayer, God. Cry out right now. Make us a prayer.
The house.